It comes 2 days after elite Iraqi troops entered the city's southern outskirts. Retaking Fallujah from the Islamic State would be a major breakthrough for Iraqi government forces. The city has been under ISIL's control for more than 2 years. It is estimated that at least 50,000 civilians, including 20,000 children, are trapped in that city with limited access to food, water, and health care.